And
Yeah, but it's
my
like
friend
you
didn't
get
pre-order it, and then this man still got the thing. Oh my lord.
I've got to activate it before 26 seconds ends. Finally, oh, I have to do it because y'all rip.
Yeah, hurry up. Go activate it, please.
I don't know which. It's a random one and it glows, and I don't know which one. I
Crap!
don't do this area. We're gonna have to go to where Anna Bray
Come on, come
is.
on, come
I
on, come
don't.
on, come on. Oh crap, it's the
I'm
one
the
over here
speed
then.
trigger.
Yeah, it's the one over here. RIP.
The speed trigger.
Okay,
No, there's
never
no one
mind.
over here.
Fine,
It's not
let's go
over
to the one where
here.
Anna Bray is, whatever.
Yeah, because I don't
Yeah!
do things that are over here.
Where are you guys?
Right? Oof. Nando Gaming,
Where's
Destiny
Nando?
2. Shut up.
Where'd Nando go?
I fast traveled.
Where are you guys? How do you fast travel?
Slit.
Hold your
How do
ghost
you
out, like
fast travel?
hold the button to get your ghost out. Then when you do, there's gonna be this little circle with an arrow on it on the top. Hold X on it, then you can fast travel.
Yo, there's people who
Welcome
are
to the
here too,
stream.
so we'll be able to do it. Yo, welcome stream.
Arrow?
Yeah,
Inclusion?
there's a little circle over here. Like the Brayark
Welcome to the
Tech
stream,
Future Escape.
guys.
Hold X on the thing that says that.
Welcome to the stream.
Data recovery.
Oh my
Yes.
lord. No, stop, stop. What are you
Bray
doing?
Tech Future Escape?
Yes.
Ooh, a chest. Lit.
What's up, bro? Fuck! Your doo-doo! Jumped over this man's. That thing's immune. That's
Oh.
immune. Caught me, bro! Let me see what this is. Ooh.
I want Ad to group up on me before I slam.
Oh, I dodged this man's melee. I have super.
All right, good. Use it on the boss like last time.
Okay. Where's the boss?
It's gonna
Wait, where'd you
spawn
guys
in a
get that
second.
thing? Where'd you guys get that sword?
Don't worry about it.
Where's this?
Oh, there's a
Oh
boss spawn.
god!
I'm almost out of
I'm
sword
dead.
ammo, rip.
I'm dead.
Just respawn.
Just grab him. He will never
Look
put
who's
him outside of
lasering this
range.
guy.
He has committed. I look at you. I don't care about you. All the time with different sort of chatter that I'm
I'm not even gonna
doing.
waste no more of my special ammo.
Wow! Final shot, boys!
Go to the next one, Matthew. I know it randomizes, but
Yeah, I know.
just go to the nearest one first, I guess.
Oh no, we have a minute to find it. One of the other guys could activate it if they find it.
Got my
Oh, it's
super!
over here, it's over here, okay.
Alright, good. I've got my super ready to go too, so I'm ready for the
I
next
almost
boss.
have super too, so it's gonna be Liddy.
Yep.
Liddy! Holy crap!
So Angel, you've never completed EP before?
No, I've never had the chance to.
Yeah, same. I've only completed it, well, not same. I've only completed it once and it was on accident. It was with randoms. And I had one guy in my fire team. There was so many of
I dodged
us.
this guy's bullet! Are you trying to shoot at me, bro? You mad? Bow!
How do
Oh
you
yeah, I forgot I have
complete
my
something on
sword.
accident though? Hold up.
Well, not accident, but I was just doing it because I felt like it. I didn't think we were actually gonna complete all of it.
I am dead.
may say he's gay, but...
How dare you say that?
Hi, Nikki! I mean, Nikki, oh my god, I always mess up your name like that. Angel, could you take her outside for me real quick? Thanks.
Why'd you name her Nikki?
Huh? Oh, it was originally gonna be Nicole. But then my mom was like, that's too real of a name. And then my dad was like, it's too white. So I decided to give her a little nickname instead. I named her Nikki.
Holy shoot! L2? Oh wait, no, there's no here. Alright, L2 and strike! Oh, woo! Ooh.
Just careful for the boss. Try not to use too much on the ads.
It uses up ammo either way.
I know, but you lose more whenever you kill.
Oh! You trying to hide in there? Boom! Got him.
I'll get this dude's res.
Boss. Well, I found the boss. He killed me.
He didn't spawn yet.
Yeah, the boss hasn't spawned yet.
Oh, there's a bunch of lizards.
He's gonna spawn in the last second. I baited that thrall to explode.
I'm super!
Yeah, I'm gonna get this Valkyrie though. Whenever I'm gonna save it for
you
whenever we get
craft?
To like, the high levels.
One there! Bomba? What do I have to do? Okay, bye.
I
rip.
10 seconds.
Bro, this is dumb. Where's everybody? None of these people are doing work. Help. Rip. Oh my god.
That was a failed attempt of EP. What?
That was level 2. What are these randoms doing, dude? They're not even like killing any ass. Yeah, we're not gonna do EP, bro. I think now I'm gonna go eat dinner. I mean lunch. Later.
Oh my god, my little brother didn't take the dog outside fast enough, so she peed. Oh my god. Oh, he left.
looks like a Cabal containment cell is about to drop out of orbit.
That was pretty damn gay. I was pressing X, why didn't it let me double jump when I got off the Sparrow?
Cross through that gate alone and asked us to watch her back. That's what we're going to do. Now let's get up there and help our friends. Our chance. Open the gateway. We'll be there soon, Petra.
Before she went to war, Queen Mara left me with three orders. Protect our people. Hide our secrets. Believe in the plan. I have protected. I have hidden. I have believed. Now I want answers. I want to know what drove Uldren to madness. I want to kill whatever evil has crept into the Dreaming City. And most of all, I want to see my queen again. I want to know that she lives.
Something pulled Aldrin to the watchtower. Petra came here to find answers, and she asked you to watch her back. I'll be here to watch yours. Let's get to high ground and find her. Those women look like the Queen's Tekians.
We are not going to talk about that.
Why would you come here? There is no place less suited for the likes of you, walking in the dreamland of your enemies. To be your virgin, a guide, a shepherd? No, no. There are no guides here. It is a place of scheming queens and traps unsprung. Desolation, void of light. You walk blind above an abyss, full of trust for a friendly voice. You're playing right into her hands. City while you still can.
Hunter's ship. We're close.
I know what happened to Aldrin. I've seen the evil that we face. I have to tell the Queen or we are lost. There. Watch this. Marasov, my Queen. Are you there? Can you hear me? Damn it. Calibration looks good. Signal is strong. And the offering... Wait. The offering is missing.
The offering?
This is an oracle. It can do nothing without an offering. Maybe I can override it somehow.
We'll look around.
That music was so nostalgic. I remember hearing that back in D1. Back when I actually liked it. I kind of miss those days.
We found an offering, Petra. The Scorn had it.
I should have known. Vengeful thieves. Bring it up here.
Revenge.
Mara, you're alive. I'm so... I mean, my queen.
And I see you brought the Guardian.
Yes. Forgive me, Your Grace. But I have news. Your brother, Prince Aldrin, is...
Dead. I know.
Of course. His soul was corrupted by the Taken. He suffered from delusions, which I now believe were caused by...
Riven.
Yes, m'lady. She too has been taken. As have Kali, Shuro, and Sidia.
So many loved ones turned against us.
Tell me what to do, my lady. Please.
Assemble a team, Petra. Send them into the heart of the city. Kill that creature and extract its heart. I offer the riches of our realm as bounty. Open the gates and let the Guardians in. I must go. The battle rages on. If you have news, send it. I will answer as I am able. Stay strong, my wrath. I believe in you.
You were right.
Yes. Mara Sov, Queen of the Awoken, lives. I'm going to get my ship. Meet me when you can.
I'm claiming that bounty. I am claiming that bounty. I am going to start doing the blind well one day. Just gotta raise my light. I guess I'll end the stream right here. That was pretty fun.